are lined up, it's important to have warmed up the tyres to avoid problems on turn 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights, everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix.